Okay, we have an intruder. We have a spy in the ground. Port Adelaide Football Club. And guess who is there?